Hello everyone, thank you for coming to watch the video. The makers of the game have dropped a new truck in International. So we're going to try out a new truck. Peterbilt looks good. All right, truck dealers. Oh, I don't have those right here. There it is, a 990i. All right, customize. Two-inch sleeper. It's okay. It's got the largest rear end. So the big sleeper. Engine Cummings. Okay. It's kind of neat, and let's go larger. 1440-073. What's the difference? Ultra shift. That gives me a better normal cargo and heavy cargo. That's the better one. Dark wood, light wood. Didn't see much of a difference, you guys. That's been a nice sleeper. All right, paint job. It's interesting. deco vibes. Okay, Manhattan skyline. That's interesting. Wooden bowler chips. Okay, good enough. Somewheres I have an empty garage. Ah, there we go. Right there. Where is this? St. George. Okay. Then we'll go to, I don't think there's any available. I think I've bought them all. Yeah, Wyoming. That's what I forgot. I wonder if I can do that now. Hang on a second. Let me turn off the snow. I don't even know where that is. I'll have to drive that later. I like the old Kenwood cab over. Nice. All right, we'll do a contract. Miles, sure, why not? See how this truck does. I got sparkly lights. fix that. That's better. That has good sound. Thank you. not bad. It's got a good sound to it. I like the sound.
Thank you.
Sorry, I had to get rid of a notification. It's covering my map up. Thank you. that's the sound of the Jake brake, I guess. Goes up to 67. And I have the cruise set for 65. And I noticed when I heard that noise, the brake lights came on. Like in real driving, if you stay about 5 miles an hour over the speed limit, the police won't give you a ticket. So Joe's truck isn't bad at all. Seems to pull pretty good. Next time we'll try it on a heavy haul. I mean, this one I believe 97,000 pounds. Which is about 45, 47 tons. Is on the right side of my laptop, and this button for the signal is also on the right side, so I have to reach across to... Sometimes it causes trouble if I hit the mouse pad or something. Gave me a ticket, 55.60. There, I'll take it down to 58. Maybe they changed something. Multiple garages across the map, and that blue thing going across the bottom is one of my employees showing how much they made for their haul. Sometimes you get a bad employee that doesn't make money and you have to dismiss them, get another. 145 employees, something like that. Been playing this since it came out. There, 75 miles. Trucker badge you see up there near the top. It was an achievement you could get for hauling vaccine for the virus. So we held, I forget how many tons of it, and got those badges. Truck is you have to set so far back to see the mirror. I had one of those tracker things and you just turn your head and find the mirrors, but still. sounds good. I wonder if it sounds like that outside, too. I think I was hitting the curb by the guard shack. That's not bad. $58,000, 1,200 XP. Cool. All right, folks, ladies and gents, thank you for watching. This is the new International 9900i. Not a bad truck. Didn't say what it is. Okay. You guys are awesome. Please remember to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And always make sure God bless. Have a wonderful weekend coming up. Take care.